Welcome to the zoo. Have a good time. Oh, autumn is almost here. It's a good time for Matthew to collect all the fruit he needs for winter. This place seems kind of dirty. Please clean it up. Renekton has been feeling down for a few days due to a toothache. I hope he'll get better soon.
It hurts! Somebody help me! You are so kind! Oh! Ouch! Oh! Ouch! Oh! Ouch! Oh! Ouch! I feel much better. Oh! You are so kind. Ouch! I feel much better. You are so kind. Ouch. So comfortable.
Miss Greta, our superstar, has a cover shoot for the latest issue of Libby Magazine today. Please help her get dressed.
Please make me beautiful. Thank you.
place seems kind of dirty. Please clean it up. Whenever he is hungry, Barney likes to come to the river and find something to eat. Let's guess what he will catch today. Three, two, one, go!
Got you! Aha! Oh! Got you! Oh! Aha! Aha! Got you! Aha! Aha! Aha!
Woohoo! A big meal tonight!
Surprise you today?
Welcome to my show. Thank you.
Seems kind of dirty. Please clean it up. Koi is the most diligent member of Libby Circus. He keeps practicing his part in the show every day. 3, 2, 1, go!
I like it. I like it. It's so cool.
Besides feeding and cleaning, daily maintenance is also a great part of our work at the zoo. You do want our friends to be happy, right? This place seems kind of dirty. Please clean it up. Huh? What's... Hey, the concert's beginning. Let's go sing along with the Libby Band, okay?
Libby Band's showtime!
Let's sing a wonderful song!
Thank you.
Excited to have dinner with his girlfriend tonight. But before he does, he needs to get a new hairstyle so he can look his best. Can you help him?
What hairstyle shall I have? Will Miss Linda like it? Great! Tonight must be perfect.
This place seems kind of dirty. Please clean it up. Nash likes to try on all different sorts of clothes and poses when taking selfies, which is his favorite thing to do. 3, 2, 1, go! Welcome to Libby's bonfire party. Great! We have a new friend. This place seems kind of dirty. Please clean it up. Over here. Do you want to play with it?